I don't know about you, but amateur brain surgeon, trust only Tucker, Carlson, I don't know.
If the vaccines work, why the masks? So they started digging, and they didn't have to dig much. On Friday morning, the Washington Post ran this headline, quote, vaccinated people made up 3/4 of those infected in a massive Massachusetts COVID-19 outbreak, pivotal CDC study finds, end quote. The New York Times ran a similar piece. Again, it was based on numbers from the CDC. And yet, just minutes after those articles appeared, the White House panicked. A senior member of its COVID-19 response team, a man who is not a doctor, but instead a career flack called Ben Wanaka,
I don't think his name is Ben Wanaka.
And in fact, attacked the administration's own scientists. Here was Wanaka's message to the New York Times on Twitter over the weekend.
Not Wanaka. It's Wakanda.
Quote, vaccinated people do not transmit the virus.
Trucker Carlson, come on.
And if you fail to include that context, you're doing it wrong, he barked. He went on to call the Washington Post coverage of it irresponsible. And he added this quote, let's be clear. If 10 vaccinated people walk into a room full of COVID, about 9 of them would walk out of the room with no COVID. 9 of them. But is that true? Ben Wanaka, the one who was not a doctor.
Wanaka looks like Wakanda.
In fact, judging.